Francis. I'm sorry I made such a big deal about your birthday.
It's sweet of you, but please drop it.
Message received. Yeah, I mean, there's no need for anonymous complaints, you know? Just come right to me, deal? All right, seriously, because I feel like we have a connection, all right?
I mean, we're both grown-ups, right? We can be direct with each other. Plus, you and I have to stick together, don't we?
Okay, great. I'm glad it's all out in the open then. I'll see you back at work.
Now, we've received some anonymous complaints about someone on our floor being confrontational.
Unbelievable!
I've asked Warren Benderson from the head counsel's office to be here.
That is correct.
It looks like Kelly is stealing all of Justin's food.
It's like they don't want me to be nice to anybody. You know, and I tried to tell Nick, but all he cared about was winning at Scrabble.
We used to play Scrabble.
Joel, I need you to focus here. I need your help. I'm miserable. They're miserable. It's a miserable place.
Sometimes there's nothing you can do about that. It is what it is. Happiness is a luxury. It is not a right.
Joel?
It is what it is. What it is.
Hello, Alan. Could I get the amortization report so I can finish up the quarterlies, please?
And we don't distribute that till this afternoon.
Yeah, it's right there in the red folder on your desk.
The way things are done, it's always distributed after lunch from the mailroom on the 18th floor. That's the procedure.
Okay, look, I get it, all right? I understand how things work around here. I realize that you and I are not going to become friends. I'm not asking you to go ice skating. I'm just asking for the quarterlies so I can do my job.
I said I can't do it.
Come on.
What part of no don't you understand? We have a procedure here. Why can't you get that through your thick skull? I didn't.
What? Oh, God, no.
Racial epithets are never acceptable in the workplace. Now, I would have thought the boundary seminar and the confrontation seminar would have settled all this. But now we have to have a sensitivity seminar.
Alan wasn't calling me thick-headed because I'm a caveman. He was calling me thick-headed because he thinks I'm stupid.
Thanks, Andy.
You're welcome, Alan. Look, I don't know if I can work here anymore.
Sidebar.
Sidebar. What does sidebar mean?
Andy, would you mind stepping up here for just a second? Yeah. Okay, look, we have a situation here, Andy. We can't let you quit. It would appear that you were driven away by the racial insensitivity, and a lot of people would get into a lot of trouble, you know?
You trying to say that I'm stuck here? Short Circuit's on again.
Oh, Army Wives is on Channel 7.
Look, if you just give it a chance.
I'm sorry, I'm just not that into sci-fi.
Sci-fi? Oh, it is so much more than that. And Army Wives it is.
Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath. And I'm still standing here, and you're miles away. And I'm wondering why.
Quit, Joel! And damn it, I can't get comfortable on this couch!
It's not a sitting couch. Not a sitting couch? Why are you eating candy? It's the morning.
No, these are calcium chews. Did you know that a woman can lose up to 3% of her bone density per year?
Are you all right?
No.
Oh, Andy, first thing in the morning. Hey, babe.
Hey.
How are you?
Didn't really sleep well.
Oh, really? I'm sorry. I hope we weren't too noisy last night.
No, not at all. This must be Random Cowboy.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna get some coffee.
It's open. Nick. So, everybody's here.
I brought croissants. I would have brought more. I didn't know there was a party here.
What are they for?
They're, apology croissants.
So you're saying...
I'm saying that some things were said that shouldn't have been said, and so, voila, there's croissants. So.
That's really sweet. Isn't that nice?
Oh, wow.
See how buttery they are? And oh, look, they're flaky.
They're fabulous.
I want one.
I thought we were going for waffles.
Fine. Go start the car, get the AC going. So much hotter when he doesn't talk.
Nick, I know this was hard for you, so I appreciate it.
Not a problem. People are people, right? I mean, we all make mistakes. I make mistakes, and you make mistakes.
What mistake did I make?
Mistake might be too strong of a word. Like, more like little annoying things, but that's not why we are here. We are here to eat croissants and celebrate friendship.
Here, here.
No, no. Nick, what do I do that's annoying?
The way you say fabulous all the time. I'm sure you don't mean it to be annoying.
No, he is doing it again. These are not apology croissants.
He's apologizing, Kate. It's the best that he can do. Was it a great apology? No. It's like when a cat brings you a dead rat to your front doorstep. You may not want it, but it's what he's got.
Take my dead rat, Kate.
Why should I?
I really need to go home, Kate. I'm a caveman. We stick together. If we didn't stick together, then we would have been extinct thousands of years ago.
I'm sorry, Kate. Please let Joel come home. I'm freaking out. The house smells like garbage. Please, please let him come home.
Okay, guys, just stop it. Please, it's pathetic. I'll sleep at your place. Sometimes.
I'll take it. So we're good? Everybody's happy?
No, wait, no! Damn it!
No, I'm not happy! I'm still trapped in a job that they won't let me quit!
Well, Andy...
Hold on a second. If they won't let you quit, that means they can't fire you.
So?
So you're golden! You can do whatever you want! Take a 4-hour lunch, you know? Go get yourself a mani-pedi.
The man has a good point.
Happy birthday, Francis.
Andy, no.
No. Happy birthday, Francis.
No.
This is your special day. Happy, happy, happy. Happy, happy birthday, Francis.
Alan!
And many more, hopefully.
No. Oh! Fire. Caveman's BFF.
Huh? Boy, it's good to be back, huh? Back on the balcony, doing what we do best, grilling it up. You know, I just heard it's against the law.
Dude, we're caveman. What are we, not gonna grill it up?
Knock, knock.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
So, I brought a surprise for you.
Okay. Yeah.
Short circuit. Decided to give it a second chance.
Oh, no way.
She's the greatest of all.
She's the best.
I'm the best ever. Oh, veggie burger. I'll go set it up.
Okay. Did you see that?
She rented Short Circuit too.
Gutenberg's not even in it.
Suck it up, okay? We're gonna watch it.
Dude, Steve Gutenberg is the linchpin of that film. He's the fulcrum.
Nick, please. I can't spend another night with those birds.
It is pretty sweet how number 5 joins a gang.
Hello, spoiler alert.
Sorry. Well, upside, at least I didn't tell you that Johnny 5 got painted gold at the end.
What? Stop it!